God, a heavenly Father, you have taught us the value of giving respect to everyone. Lord, help us to understand that when we give respect to others, we give respect to you. Because you have taught us to see God in one another. Lord, as we ask you for this grace, help us to contribute to build a beautiful human community for the betterment of the world.
ಭಗವದ್ಗೀತಾ ಅಧ್ಯಾಯ 18. ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಹೇಳುತ್ತದೆ:
ಅಂತವಂತ ಇಮೇ ದೇಹ ನಿತ್ಯ ಸೋಕ್ತ ಶರೀರಿಣಂ ಅನಾಶಿನೋ ಪ್ರಮೇಯಸ್ಯ ತಸ್ಮಾದ್ಯುದ್ಯ ಸ್ವಭಾರತ.
ನಾವು ನಮ್ಮ ದೈನಂದಿನ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಮಾಡುವ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕರ್ಮ ಕೂಡ ಭಗವಂತನಿಗೆ ಅರ್ಪಣಾ ರೂಪದಲ್ಲಿರಬೇಕು. ನಮಗೆ ದೇಹ ಕೊಟ್ಟದ್ದು ಭಗವಂತ, ಆದ್ದರಿಂದ ಆ ದೇಹ ಹೋದಾಗ ಅಳುವ ಅಗತ್ಯವಿಲ್ಲ. ನಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರತಿಯೊಂದು ಕರ್ತವ್ಯವನ್ನು ಭಗವಂತನ ಪೂಜೆ ಎಂದು ಮಾಡಿ ಸಾವಿಗೆ ಅಂಜದೆ ಬದುಕಿದಾಗ ಜೀವನ ಸಾರ್ಥಕವಾಗುವುದು. ಖುರಾನ್ ಅಧ್ಯಾಯ 58 ಸೂಕ್ತ 41. ಈ ಭೂಮಿಯಲ್ಲಿ ಸರ್ವಜೀವಿಗಳು ಗೌರವ ಯೋಗ್ಯವಾದುದು. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಯಾವುದೂ ತುಚ್ಛ ನೀಚವಾದುದೂ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅವರವರಿಗೆ ನೀಡಬೇಕಾದ ಮರ್ಯಾದೆಯನ್ನು ನೀಡಿರಿ. ಅಲ್ಲಾಹನು ಖಂಡಿತವಾಗಿಯೂ ನಿಮ್ಮನ್ನು ಪುರಸ್ಕರಿಸುವನು. Reading from the Holy Bible, chapter 13, verse 17. Hebrews, obey your leaders and submit to them, for they keep watch over your souls, as those who will give an account. Let them do this with joy and not with grief, for this would be unprofitable for you. In this passage, which is from the letter to the Hebrews, there is something said about spiritual leaders, that is, spiritual leaders need to be respected and need to be obeyed, and the spiritual leaders have a responsibility of watching over others, especially those who are under them. And this is a big responsibility which these spiritual leaders need to do with joy and not with sadness, because they should be joyful in watching over others, and others should obey their leaders and should give importance and respect to the words that they speak.
Myself Kavita, I am a physics lecturer in St. Aloysius View College, Haripur. So after completing my PG, I joined in some other colleges in Davangere. I joined this college in 2019. Okay, we had Just Call seminar in December 2021, which was conducted by our management in Mangalore. At that time, we are visited the Snehalaya Trust. It is an anathashrama. So there, we visited and saw many peoples of different ages. Those are thrown out from their families due to different reasons. I feel very sad by seeing them, particularly an old man who was an engineer, but whose wife passed away and his children used him only for the sake of money. When after he got a retirement, they took his money and threw him away from the family. By this, I realized that the parents are our responsibility when they become old. The children should look after them just like their own kids. So I personally remember this situation when my father-in-law was suffered from corona, and I tried my level best to look after him with the help of our management, superior father Enimatas and our principal. So if I didn't get experienced in Snehalaya, I wouldn't have felt that much when my father-in-law was sick. So this is my transformation which I observed in my life.
Let us pray for all our family members. Bless them with good health and keep them safe from all harm and danger. Let us pray for all the youth in the world that they may be respectful towards their elders. Lord, we pray for all the women in the world that they may be treated equally and given respect. Lord, we pray for all the COVID warriors. Help them to continue to do the good work and bless them with good health and protect them from every danger.
It's all about a cannonball. It's all about a happy score. It's all about the clarion call, the storm that taught me to fly and to cry and to die in your love. I was alone. You showed me the
which places